Could I have a brain injury even though I didn't break my skull or pass out? Yes, you can sustain a mild concussion without losing consciousness. Sudden and rapid head movements, such as experienced while being shaken violently or after suffering a severe whiplash injury, can produce mild traumatic brain injury. This is commonly seen with football injuries and shaken baby syndrome. The result is some loss of brain function.